Another exciting night home for Evie Frye.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick, deflect bullets, control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she's receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Thank you. Why don't I rip your empty head off?
Watching you!
Thank you.
to be.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on! Would you drive a little more carefully? You're endangering the document!
Oh! My documents! Perhaps you'd rather I just stop right here!
The train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Oh, killjoy.
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
There you go.
Do you know? I think this map may be taking us to the Kenway mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
left. Yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Evil?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kimmy could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he'd get to the closely guarded secret.
But if it's not true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
That looks interesting. I can't believe they've kept all of this. I wish Father could have seen this.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can. Play?
No, I wish I could. I love the sound. You?
A little. Enough to pass as a genteel young lady if I need to.
I would love to hear you play if you... Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. Assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music? There was no opening there before. It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it!
We need to find another way out. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There.
Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec,
you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Oh,
Good on ya. slowed the Steric down!
On your way. I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
I beg of you, let me live!
Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.